The Pulperite toners just launched this week, and I'm here to tell you how to use them. You mix one part color to two parts developer. In most cases, you'll use 10 volume, but sometimes you'll use 6 on those fine-haired clients. They can be applied to damp or dry hair, and they're best on levels 8 through 10. I like to apply them on damp hair at the shampoo bowl. Leave the toners on for 2 to 15 minutes, depending on how deep you want the tone. You can literally watch the tones progress right before your eyes. Once you reach the desired tone, shampoo and fully rinse out of the hair. Now you've got the perfect canvas just as is, or you can apply Pulperite colors on top of them. The three colors are violet, natural, and silver. You can use them by themselves or intermix them for custom blending. Each tube is 3 ounces, so you can get several uses out of one tube. Pulperite toners are available now, so start creating.